ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the Jump Zone. Just want to make sure I got my Wi-Fi on. So, this is 2.0. And I want to see what is going on with this game. I haven't heard anything just yet. So, that's what we're going to be doing today. Live stream. I will put this up for on YouTube as well. So, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to look at the layout. Loading just like a Sonic game. But this is for the people on YouTube. Let me know in the comments below, what are your overall thoughts on 2.0? I'm not gonna lie, this is one game I used to be addicted to. Like, if you wanted to spend time, some real time with this game, this was it. Do it. I like the change in the music. Wow. Hold up. A lot has changed. Okay. Let's see. Quick mode added. Challenge stages for the best score within the time limit. Daily battle. Challenge new rivals daily for the best score. Increase the chance of winning an SR buddy in the league division. Promote parameters for A. League, divisions adjusted, rewards updated, past ranking spares reset, login added, time, limit time break, some playable characters, combined doubles, the same characters to break them. Ready Max, the increased level is level 10 instead of level 5. I don't know how I feel about that yet. Premium roulette updated. Roulette tickets are added. Drop rate of rare items increase. Item roulette updated. Alright, you know what? Let's just jump into it. We're not here to read. Ooh! ESP Silver. So he's not like easy mode. I like the music, by the way. I know I said that before. What's up, MR? True gamer. I'm a true gamer. How you doing? The Dark Queen is back. Shara's back. Of course, with the more you level up, the maximum level is level 10. Companions. Irrelevant to that. Oh look, we got a Gothic Amy! You have to invite your friends for her to use her. I didn't jump into it just yet. I'm just reading all the updates that came so far. First time buyers get the bonus, blase blase. Alright, let's jump into it. Where to go first? Let's do story mode first. And we got the power mode. Let's go. It's our first time. Let's jump into it. Go all out. Let's go. Shoot, you already saying the update sucks. Let's see what happens. What? Y'all saw that combo, right? I know y'all saw how much the combo was. Wow. Okay, nothing changes right here. That was pretty much the same. Didn't take me long to get to the 100,000 mark. Yo, why is this going down so fast? Eggman has gotten down so fast, I got 5 hits. So far, so good. It kind of makes me wonder how top speed is. Now, can we actually get something out of this? Wow, that did not last at all. Wow, they changed this up a lot. Okay, no problem. Okay, cool. Not bad. Like, I would pay attention to the chat right now, but I don't like it close to them. Ugh, red rings. So, it's not taking me long to get to the end, if y'all get what I'm saying. And what the heck just happened? Okay. I'm scared. Appreciate it. Wow. Okay, cool. I appreciate all the red rings. But the freaking boss fight doesn't even last that long. Aye. Okay. And my colors don't last for nothing. Oh, whoa, hey, whoa. Wow, wow, wow. Whoa. Okay, okay, yeah, okay. What was that? No. Seriously, what was that? Let's run that back. Cause I hope I'm not the only one who saw that. Jesus. Wow. Wow. Wow! So, pretty much they're saying, oh, you guys are too good with this game. Therefore, we're gonna find ways to make you stop in the dirt. So they, with these spikes, yo, what type of level design were they smoking when they said, were they, what were they thinking? No, no, screw that, no, let's skip this. Like, the level design that they make this questions me, do they think we're just, what, too good for this game? So they gotta dumb it down to the point where they gotta put a whole bunch of walls to smack into us so that you can stop playing the game? Just because we're skilled at it? That's stupid. That's a stupid concept. let's continue. That was silly right there. Like, I still have fun with it at the end of the day, but the fact that I had to, I got stopped like that because of placement. Random placement at that. Let's move on. I don't know what they were thinking with that one. I'm sorry. I forgot I got that about that. Item roulette. I still want to know about this. Alright, so now that we got that done, let's go over to the roulette. Premium roulette. So, nothing's changed right here. Whoa. Okay. So what, you get three chances? So the probability is a little better. At least they gave you two eggs this time. Let's see what happens. Are you gonna give me three chances or are you gonna give me one? Because I got... Let's just do it. What just happened? What the heck just happened? I appreciate all the level ups, but have you noticed all the percentages have gone down? Yo, what was that? I couldn't even see the roulette. It just automatically gave me like three things. I don't know, guys. I'm having mixed feelings, guys, about this game. Okay, what else do they have? What's this verse battle? We do not have a... I'm running out of power! Hold on. I have an issue with level 10 max now. Like, everything that you did, you have to put in extra work now. Let's do this time mode. I don't like the way the layout is. Let me get my overall thoughts in first before I scream out all the negativity. So it's time, Vince. Timers though. That was that one timer that popped out. My issue with this whole game is the fact that I only get like 5 seconds with Eggman. Only last 10 seconds! Oh my gosh. And then it's over. So we have a versus. And this is stupid. I just want y'all to know that. So, this is what I'm getting from this. To find another opponent who might be a little, maybe better than you, or worse, or on par with you, you have to give up five red rings to, no, scratch that. To find a beatable opponent, you have to give up 10 rings. To find another opponent who might be better than you, or significantly better than you, you give up 5 red rings. So they want you to give up your red rings that you grind so hard to accomplish in order to find some quote-unquote better opponent. But at the end, the rewards are all these red rings for your win streak. But the probability of you getting somebody who's worse than you at this game is probably slim to none. Okay. There's one more thing I wanted to do. Particularly, I want to look at the S rank companions. Oh, had so much fun. At 25, it didn't take me that many combos to get Sean Packard. Was it always 2 auto attacks? I gotta relook at some of my videos to make sure that I'm not crazy. I feel like these had so much more. So, boss battles extend by 1 second. 3 seconds when you level up for each level up. Okay. Right. Oh dear. Let's continue. 50% chance. Take a look at that when I look at my videos, but I'm pretty sure I had it higher. Moving on. You get 4 seconds of a big combo bonus after a loop. 3 seconds of a magnet if you go around a loop. I'm gonna use that. That's real clutch. What did they do? Like, what were they smoking when they said this is a thing? This is okay. It's a good sign. What the heck? Distance bonus, 12%. Animal bonus, 12%. My colors only last about 8 seconds. 8 to 7 seconds. It's like they completely said, hey, we beefed this game up way too much. Let's learn nerf it down to the brim. And like, if you look at it, the more you level everything up, it doesn't benefit you at all. Like, if I level... Like, compare this to Sonic's. Let's try. So y'all see Sonic's, y'all see what, Blaze is. Sonic's. And it's the excuse my French. Ten seconds is not enough. 10 seconds is stupid. And then usually when you have your pocket wisp items, they last for 20 seconds. But the duration for them each is 10 seconds. Check the character. That's okay. And once this limit smashed, what's the purpose of the whole roulette when it comes to characters? I'll get that. in the distance. Gosh, what did they do? It's like Sega just said, let's fix something. They fixed something that they tried to fix something that's not broken. It's like they want you to grind by pain. That's what I'm getting from this game. It's like they're screaming for you to utilize your money to get your red rings. The whole purpose of this game is mainly because of the red rings. Get your characters, collect your characters, collect your companions, spin for the roulette, and get the things that you want. Or the probability of getting the things that you want. This right here, this shit right here, is pretty much a get-rich-quick scheme. Kinda. Utilizing your money, utilizing the things that you want, like, say, for instance, to the people that don't have Shadow, what are you going to do? You're going to grind your butt off for red rings to get Shadow. So, but the problem is, like, say, for instance, hold on, let's go back. Say, for instance, I wanted to go to the story mode. Say, for instance, I wanted to grind and get the red rings for story mode. You can't do well! You cannot have a legitimately good run. And because once you get to top speed, everything just says, hey, this game just says, hey, you're doing too well. You're doing too well. Stop that. Excuse me. Yes, Darkspine goes in on this game. So I can only imagine, he can't even do well on this game anymore because of the, once you hit top speed, it's done. It's a wrap. And I wonder, can you switch characters? That was one thing I didn't take a look at, and I want to take a look at that real quick. Can you still switch characters and stuff disappear? Or did they quote unquote fix that? I'm curious. I just want to see what'll happen once I switch characters. So, ladies and gentlemen, they fixed the fact that once you switch characters, like, stuff will disappear. That doesn't happen in this game. Everything stays. Everything stays exactly the way it is. What comes to this surprise? Let's see how many hits I get back. That's not even a fix. It was just some way to be strategic about if you die. That's legit 10 seconds. That is legit 10 seconds. So, I want to get to the top speed. I want to see how many spike holes there are. addicted to this game. I've been used to playing this game a lot. But now, it's like I don't want to touch it. I used to recommend this game for people. Want to kill some time? Play Sonic Runners. Absolutely. Now. Oh, what? I understand it's a free game and all. You're trying to get your money's worth with these red rings. Come on! And it takes a lot for me to complain. It takes a lot for me to complain. This won't last 10 seconds. This will only last a few seconds. Oh my gosh! Sega pretty much just said, let's make this game better by making it 10 times more the... That lag tried to get it. That lag really tried it. Lord! No. Hey! Any more of that crap. I think I've seen enough. Don't worry, I'm gonna put this up on YouTube. One thing I will say, shout out to Darkspine Sonic, because he probably will never touch this game ever again. and that's saying something, because he grinds. on this game. And he played it probably just as much as I did. Probably more. But I don't even want to touch this game anymore. There's no point. Your skills don't matter in this game anymore. Sega just said, you guys are too good at this game. Therefore, we're going to make you work even more. This right here is a money game. It's officially a money game. Because the only way I'm going to get these red rings is... this crap. This crap right here. I can't even believe it. I'm so upset. You don't even get that many! You did not get that many red rings! What's a 97 exclamation point? I'm done. I'm throwing this up on YouTube. To the people that are watching, let me know what you think. It's like Sega is... screaming... money hungry. And that makes me scared for the 25th anniversary. Alright, I've seen that more than enough. Thank you for watching, everybody. And if you follow me on YouTube, put your overall thoughts on there. Like, comment, let me know what y'all think. Good night. Thank you for watching again. You'll see me next time. The next time you probably see me stream is... when I do Last of Us. Rate the game. At the end of the day, your money talks. Money talks. Put your overall thoughts in the where you get the download. Later.